Hi, I'm Leonard Sipes, and I'm here to tell you about Oakland, Maryland. Visited by presidents, industrialists, and literary figures for over 100 years, Oakland has charms that will attract you as well. If you miss or want to experience small-town America, then you are a three-hour drive or less from Washington, Baltimore, or Pittsburgh. Oakland is in the center of incredibly beautiful mountains, ski resorts, state and national parks. Oakland has charms that will bring you back, like stately homes, shopping, dining, and very friendly people. From a first-class transportation museum to a beautifully restored train station to a walkable shopping area, you will find that Oakland is indeed in the center of everything. Its newspaper, The Republican, has been published since 1877, so you know that this is a town that values its history. So come to Oakland for its reasonably priced motels, dining, and quick access to state and national parks. Come see what has attracted so many well-known figures for over a century. So go to www.oaklandmd.com and see what a great small town is all about. That's oaklandmd.com. I'm Leonard Sipes at leonardsipes.com, and I want you to have a very pleasant day.